Welcome to Training with Hudl. Today we'll cover the Team Control Panel Overlay in Production Truck. The Team Control Panel allows you to input team and roster information for both home and away teams, as well as save that information ahead of time for later use. For today's example, you can see that I have the original Control Panel Overlay, as well as a scoreboard overlay opened here. To use the Team Control Panel, we'll start by downloading and opening the Team Control Overlay. To do so, click this plus sign and choose the Download tab if you haven't used the Team Control Panel before. Update the filters above, selecting General and Domain from the dropdowns, and use the search bar to find the Team Control Panel overlay. Once you find the Team Control Panel overlay, check the box next to that overlay and click Download. Under the Open tab, we'll select the overlay and click Open to open it up in Production Truck. It's important to remember that we'll need a Team Control Panel for each team, home and away, so I'll add the same overlay again, that way we have two. To begin, we'll want to assign home and away to these tabs. Make sure to hit Apply to override the original Control Panel. I'll set the first tab as home and the second tab as away. Now that we have home and away established, we'll open up that first Home tab and click the Edit Team button to enter the team information. Here you can enter the team name, location, mascot, abbreviation, team color, logo, and more. Click Save to save this information, and then hit Apply to add that team information to the home team side. Now that we've entered and applied the information for the home team, we'll do the same thing for the away team, team 2. Now that we have the team information plugged in, you can build out the rosters for the teams. To do so, click on the plus sign here. You can add player information such as jersey number, name, position, experience, and a headshot of the athlete if you have one. Click Save to save the player info and add another. I'm going to go ahead and close this tab. The biggest benefit of the Team Control Panel is the ability to save this information for later use. To do so, right-click on the team tab you want to save and click Save. Update the title so it's easy for you to find within your overlays and click Save as New. We won't use the override button as that will override the original blank Team Control Panel instead of saving it as its own copy. To find the saved Team Control Panel, you'll click this plus sign as normal. Then we'll change the permissions filter from Domain, which only includes the original copies of Production Truck overlays, to User, which will filter out the saved overlays under your account. Once you hit open, that Team Control Panel, including all the information that we added, will open up to be able to be applied to your scoreboard overlay.